You're a brave man.
Murray, only in that voice sadness.
It's fine to cry, bro. Just don't touch your eyes or your balls.
Oh, God.
No, no, touch your balls.
Pain. You were so cocky on Facebook.
Looks like you're gonna live well. You're not gonna freak out like some people.
Well, he's not gonna freak out.
He's like used to spicy things.
Yeah.
As long as you know that it's not dangerous, it's just painful.
I would probably die.
I'm gonna put it.
Oh, nice.
I just need to go. I can't go, but I have to start.
Your brother?
No.
You got milk?
I need more.
You need cream. Full fat.
Is it still getting worse, or are you getting into
it? Yeah, it's getting worse. It will get worse for like 5 minutes more. And then his stomach's gonna hurt.
Then he's gonna shit fire.
Yeah.
Are you? That's gonna burn. It's gonna burn tomorrow.
Are you looking forward to that?
You can do it, bro.
Oh, you know, I'm gonna puke like 24 minutes from now.
Only 5 minutes left and it's over.
You ate the whole thing, right?
Yeah. The great thing is that it's going to burn twice.
Three times. Det verste er magen. Det er vanskelig å sove, men du skal ha vært litt annet.
Hard to breathe.
You want a bag?
Try and take off your headset.
Kan vi finne en bag? Vi finner en bag? Kan vi finne en pose?
Må du kaste?
Du kan hende.
No, it's hard to breathe.
Just try and relax. You can breathe.
Try to relax. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Så viser det seg at det er høyre posen.
Vil du ha en overlaksen?
Vil du gå ut litt i kaldelufta?
Ja, det kan du ha.
Ja.
Å nei!
Jeg kan bli med deg.